there's a slicing technique that can make your 3D prints up to 20% stronger, especially in the weak Z axis. But your slicer probably doesn't have it. Not in PrusaSlicer, not even in Cura. Why? Because even though it works, you are not allowed to use it. Bricklayering is powerful, but there's a reason you won't find it in your settings. What is bricklayer slicing? It's called staggered perimeters. Instead of stacking layers perfectly aligned, each one shifts slightly, like bricks in a wall. The result? Layers that interlock, and parts that resist snapping along the Z-axis. Does it really work? Absolutely. Tests by CNC Kitchen showed real strength improvements, especially when combined with a small flow increase. About 110% extrusion flow. Without tuning the flow, results vary. But when dialed in, stronger parts, especially for functional or load-bearing prints. So, why isn't it in your slicer? Here's the twist. In 2020, a company called Adman patented the concept, even though a similar idea was published way back in the 90s. Now, slicer developers avoid including it to dodge legal risks. Yes, it works, but it's locked behind patent. How to try it anyway? If you're outside the US or okay with using custom slicer builds, there's a workaround. A developer named Geek Detour made an open source script for OrcaSlicer, PrusaSlicer, and others. Just know, it might break preview rendering or canceling features. Final thought, CTA. So yes, brick layer slicing works, but it's legally hidden, in plain sight, unless you build it yourself. You probably won't see it in your slicer anytime soon. Want a full tutorial on how to enable and tune it? Drop a comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe, because you deserve better tools.